As requested, this is another five-star warrior, and I'm going to be trying to play the doctor and see about getting that abductor since I felt too bad at Michael last time. Got a rotten oak to give me more hooks to get more chance to hook people. Got these two add-ons, not anything particular. I mean, I don't really have anything, but then he's only level 10. And then I got his three perks. So, I barely played the doctor only a handful of times, so I don't imagine it's going to go well, but let's see. Alright, looks like we have ourselves a full game here. We got one flashlight, no items, so aside from the flashlights, that's not bad. Got a couple of bloodies in here. As I said, I'm not very great with the doctor, I've barely played them, but maybe I can pull this out of nowhere and get a victory. Oh yeah, I'm about to have enough here dozen shards when I level up from this match to buy the clown. So I'll probably make my next video on the clown. I'm saving up a few points for the clown, you know, a lot, just a little bit. So what I can earn. So I can play the clown whenever I get him unlocked, and I'll show you guys me playing the clown next time. See what kind of offerings they can be. Not the worst in the world. Alright, see you guys on the other side. Alright, this is actually a pretty good map. If I can just stop them from doing the generators on one side of the map, this map right, this side of the map has a decent cluster of generators, the other side not so much. So we'll probably try to keep, well, the basement might be over here. Basement's over here, so we'll try to control this side of the map. Since there's no base, this is the basement's here. I should have a super long range on shark there. Oh, hopefully they won't hit the overcharge skill checks. Making sure that they don't get this generator done because the... Oh no, you don't. God, they got the generator done. Now it's time to move across. Hey, I can get one in the basement. I heard one rummaging around somewhere. Are you going right here, friend? And your friend, I see you right there, is going in the basement. Now, come on, friend, get in the basement. I mean, the placement of the generator is definitely not what I wanted, but... it. Drove you mad, so you can't be too far. Are there scratch marks? Where the heck are they? No. Gotcha. Can I get into the basement? Probably, because it's not wiggling. There you go, Wiggle. There you go, if you want to wiggle, you got out. She says a lesson, people. Always wiggle. Don't ever not wiggle. This lawyer must have broke out. The madness. Generators, which is definitely not an ideal situation to be in because they're so far apart. That means they're probably going in for the save. Nope, they're just too busy healing. They're probably going to get up to the hatch. I'm just going to go around and light me half everywhere. Oh yeah, they got up to the hatch. GG. Alright. That was a quick game, so. I guess what I know wasn't specifically requested. I got the points. There's three rank threes in there. Alright, well, I'll see you guys soon. Alright, everybody, here we go. First time. Brand new, little baby. Only got one perk slot. I'm going to be running this one because I think it's the best of the perks I have available. Got these two because they sound decent. And this guy's going to be some point offering on. Alright, see you guys when we get lobby. Alright, we got a group of three survivor friends here. Let's see how this goes for us, alright? This is my first time playing this killer, so we're gonna see how it goes. You guys are gonna witness my very first time ever playing somebody, so hope you guys can enjoy, even if I don't do that great. If this let's see what we got for offerings. See you guys on the other side. Alright, Auto Haven Wreckers with the shop isn't my favorite. The Auto Haven Master. There's one Auto Haven map that I really like. I can't remember the name of it. But alright, let's see. There's somebody. Oh, I had a spot of lag there. I'm gonna start lagging now, game. Okay, now I'm lagging. Oh, why? Woe is me. them on my toes. I do apologize for the spontaneous burst of lag that's come out of literally nowhere. I almost never lag on this game, but just convenient. As soon as I start playing the new killer, I won't record it without lagging. Somebody wants me to go check on them. You're wasting my command, friend. I do enjoy this perk, so I'm probably leveling him up just to get that perk. I have an idea for a trapper build. It's just like completely anti-gen based. Sorry, friend. You good that way? Where'd you go, friend? Well, I'm having a time finding people. What generators I wanted to find mine. Oh, there's somebody. Where are you going, Jake? There you are, friend. We have a size of two. Let's see if I can get you there in time. Nope, almost. So close, yet so far. Got you, buddy.
Yeah.
Okay, two hooks for two generators is not the best trade. The last generators are pretty spread out. I'm assuming they're going to be going for the save, so I might be able to cut them off. Nope. They are survivor friends, that means they probably have communication. So they probably told them I'm coming this way. I couldn't get no generator in time to pop with the weasel, sadly. I'm almost. But not really needed. The generators aren't as bad in placement as I thought they were. Nope, they're not doing these, that generator over there. I haven't touched that one. Where are they? Then. Not on that one. There. Just doing that just for the heck of it. pound someone. If I got one of my flash side, I really should pick him up like that. It's crazy to me. Let's see how far this can throw. Can this throw over that? Nope. It does go through the roof. So that's good to know. Useful information. So anybody out there know that these bottles do go through roofs. Okay, I guess they're dead set on doing the generator over here for whatever reason. They're all trying to get out through the hatch as well. Which I have bad news for them, the hatch hasn't spawned yet. I'll break this one here, I guess. Well, there's someone. Trying to cut them off and make them run backwards. Oh, there they are. Hey, friend. Is this the side with the pallet on?
Yeah.
Your friend can't stop me. Good. Oh, there's the weasels gonna come into play here. Throw those bottles down there just in case. Waiting right behind me. He couldn't just instantly drop down without me knowing about it. Just trying to scare him away at that point. I said your friend's dead on the hook.
Yeah.
But you're not, so I'll grab you instead and give you a chance to survive.
Yeah.
I find your friend is dead though. I'm not gonna let him live, but I'm trying not to blatantly tunnel him. I hear you. Oh, there you are, go back down here. Just in case anyone else is coming for your friend, and also I won't waste the hook by killing you for the investment.
Yeah.
You guys want the hatch, it's about
Psychedelic
carrying both the same effect. Same survivor. Last two at probably camp in the hatch. If I get two hatch escapes like this in a row, I don't even know. I'm gonna start checking random bottles around, I guess, trying to find them. Maybe they'll be creeping around and just run into my smoke. Oh, whoa, there's DC. Now the hatch is literally available. Well, now it's just the hunt. I have to find this person before they found the hatch. So I found the hatch apparently right there. I don't know who the person is. I'm not gonna camp the hatch. I thought we were gonna find the right engine, so I wouldn't have heard them groans of pain. They get out, no biggie. I got a double kill, at least. Where are you, friend? Probably patrolling the edges of the map, unless he's sprinting around like a madman trying to find the hatch, which is what I would do. But not everybody's as reckless as I am. There's only one survivor left and you're hunting for them before they find the hatch, and then most of the time they find the hatch. Maybe he'll do a generator. Oh man. Come on, friend. He's not even okay because the birds would have alerted me to him. Just can't find him anywhere. If I find him in this part of the map, anyway, so there he is. Finally got help. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Firestar role playing. Oh, almost left it. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and comment on what you want me to play next. Killer, survivor, what have you. And I've actually been thinking about doing some Armillo videos, which is a board game, like a digital board game. If you guys want me to do some of those, let me know, and I have an idea for the first video that would be. But other than that, leave any suggestions you have in the comments, and I'll see you guys next time.